Ian, I'm part of the Safe Places scheme. The Safe Places scheme in Coventry is a scheme that helps Coventry City Centre be more safer. The team makes other resources. We make like the Safe Places cards that people can use. We also make a Safe Places keyring in case they lose the card. We make all the decisions. Some of my friends are scared to go into the city centre, but having Safe Places makes them less scared.
To become a safe place, the organisation receives training run by the team. Our safe places include shops, council buildings, banks and cafes.
Someone might use a safe place if they were lost or they need direction, or hate crime has been done, or theft. To use a safe place, someone could ask for help using their card or their keyring.
Safe places can be recognised by the sticker in the window.
We have been in the media and in the newspapers and advertising what we have been doing. Thank you for watching.